Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I am Soumya and this is my bookshelf tour video. This is easily one of my most requested videos, so I'm so happy that I'm finally uploading it. But the thing is guys, I generally don't like uploading videos that are too long. So owing to that, I will be sharing my books. I'll be showing you all my books in two parts. So this is the first part and I'll be uploading the second part shortly. So in this video, I'll be showing you the books from my first four shelves right here. And also one thing that I would like you to know is that, as you can see, these books are arranged by colors, so you will be seeing the books according to the colors of this spine, and which goes on to mean that the books that might be a part of trilogy or any series will not be shown in their sequence. So let's get started. An Unsuitable Boy by Karan Johar with Poonam Saxena. Murder with Bengali Characteristics, a novel by Shobhan Chaudhary. I Am Malala by Malala Yousafzai. Foreigners Who Loved and Served India by K.C. Brahmachari. A Bad as Art, The Dream Thief by J.M. DeMatteis and Mike Klug. Diary of a Wimpy Kid, Double Down. The Age of Kali, Indian Travels and Encounters by William Dalrymple. The Girl with the Dragon Tattoo by Stieg Larsson. Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix by J.K. Rowling. The Great Indian Novel by Shashi Tharoor. Norwegian Wood by Haruki Murakami. The Four Patriots by Sumit Agarwal. The Zoya Factor by Anuja Chauhan. The 10 Rules of Success by Mridula Agarwal. The Kite Runner by Khalid Hussaini. Two States, The Story of My Marriage by Chetan Bhagat. Diary of a Wimpy Kid by Jeff Kinney. Business Woman by Tanuja Chandra. I have two copies of the same book, 13 Steps to Bloody Good Wealth by Ashwin Sambhi and Sunil Dalal. The Chronicles of Narnia, Prince Caspian by C.S. Lewis. Sputnik Sweetheart by Haruki Murakami. A Series of Unfortunate Events, The Bad Beginning by Lemony Snicket. Unfortunately, I have just the first book in the series. Rest of the books I don't have at the moment. Collected Stories by Rabindranath Tagore. A Tale of Two Cities by Charles Dickens. Dumb Witness by Agatha Christie. Man, Woman and Child by Eric Segal. A Feast for Crows by George R. R. Martin. Love Story by Eric Segal. Pride and Prejudice by Jane Austen. How to Be a Boss by Lily Singh. Wedding Night by Sophie Kinsella. Then Pencils Volume 2, Dream the Impossible Dream by Gavin Onthang. Alice's Adventures in Wonderland by Lewis Carroll. The Rose and the Dagger by Rini Adie. Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them, the original screenplay by J.K. Rowling. A Bad as Art, The Road to Inconceivable by J.M. DeMatteis and Mike Klug. Chandar and Sudhavardhan B. Bharti, translated by Poonam Saxena. Mini Shopaholic by Sophie Kinsella. 20s Girl by Sophie Kinsella. The Girl Who Played with Fire by Stieg Larsson. Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire by J.K. Rowling. The Witch of the Portobello by Paulo Coelho. Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban by J.K. Rowling. The Strange and Beautiful Sorrows of Ava Lavender by Leslie Walton. All the Bright Places by Jennifer Niven. Winter Garden by Kristen Hannah. Ice Queen by Nele Neuhaus. Veronica Decides to Die by Paulo Coelho. The Diary of a Social Butterfly by Moni Mohsin. Diary of a Wimpy Kid, Roderick Rules by Jeff Kinney. Diary of a Wimpy Kid, Cabin Fever by Jeff Kinney. You cannot really see the cover of the book because it's all smudged up and it's all erased, but the book is Love Stories That Touch My Heart, edited by Ravindra Singh. One Night at the Call Center by Chetan Bhagat. The Tennis Party by Sophie Kinsella, writing as Madeline Wickham. Like It Happened Yesterday by Ravindra Singh. The Chronicles of Narnia, The Magician's Nephew by C.S. Lewis. The Chronicles of Narnia, The Lion, the Witch and the Wardrobe by C.S. Lewis. The Fault in Our Stars by John Green. 13 Steps to Bloody Good Luck by Ashwin Sanghi. Can Love Happen Twice by Ravindra Singh. World's Best Boyfriend by Dujoy Datta. The Catcher in the Rye by J.D. Salinger. Peril at End House by Agatha Christie. My Experiments with Truth, an Autobiography by Gandhi. Digital Fortress by Dan Brown. Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone, The Ravenclaw 20th Anniversary Edition by J.K. Rowling. Gemina, The Illumine Files 2 by Amy Kaufman and J. Christoph. Death Comes to Pemberley by P.D. James. Ajay, A Roll of the Dice by Anand Neelkantan. Man Eaters of Kumau by Jim Corbett. The Kiss of Light by Imran काश्मीर विद बिलाल सिद्दीकी, अ टाइम टू बर्निश बाय राधिका नाथन, कोरमा खीर एंड किस्मत, फाइव सीजन इन ओल्ड दिल्ली बाय पामेला टिम्स, लाइफ इज व्हाट यू मेक इट बाय प्रीति शेनॉय, इनस्क्रूटेबल अमेरिकन्स बाय अनुराग माथुर, बास बाय अनुजा चौहान, कैरी ऑन बाय रेनबो रॉवल, अ थाउजेंड स्प्लेंडेड सन्स बाय खालिद हुसैनी, रिमेंबर मी बाय सोफी किनसेला, द एंड डोमेस्टिक गॉडेस बाय सोफी किनसेला, चाणक्य इन डेली लाइफ बाय राधा कृष्णन पिल्लई, वन इंडियन गर्ल बाय चेतन भगत, Diary of a Wimpy Kid, Dog Days by Jeff Kinney, The House That BJ Built by Anuja Chauhan, The Three Mistakes of My Life by Chetan Bhagat, Little Women by Louisa May Alcott, Blue Umbrella by Ruskin Bond, I Do Have a Love Story by Ravinder Singh, Battle for Bitola by Anuja Chauhan, The Chronicles of Narnia, The Horse and His Boy by C.S. Lewis, City of Jinns, A Year in Delhi by William Dalrymple, The Room on the Roof by Ruskin Bond, Mansfield Park by Jane Austen, Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince by J.K. Rowling, The House with a Thousand Stories by Aruni Kashyap, Diary of a Wimpy Kid, The Long Haul by Jeff Kinney, Les Miserables by Victor Hugo, The Unbearable Dream World of Champa the Driver by Chan Kun Chung, Zen Pencils by Gavin Ong Than, Joya, an Illustrated Retelling of the Mahabharat by Devdutt Patnaik, Homegoing by Yaa Gyasi, Illuminate the Illuminate Files, One by Amy Kaufman and J. Kristoff, Norse Mythology by Neil Gaiman, The Colonel Who Would Not Repent, The Bangladesh War and Its Unquiet Legacy by Salil Tripathi, The White Tiger by Arvind Dariga, The Bogus Read by Divyaman, Chicken Soup for the Teenage Soul, Men and Dreams in the Dholadar by Kocheri C. Shibu, 1984 by George Orwell, Geisha Alive by Mineko Iwasaki with Randy Brown, You Can Win by Shiv Khera, In an Antique Land by Amitabh Ghosh, Tight Train at Deoli by Ruskin Bond, To Androids Dream of Electric Sheep by Philip K. Dick, Ajja by Taslima Nasreen, The 40 Rules of Love by Alif Shafak, Holding of the Universe by Jennifer Niven, Game of Thrones as Storm of Swords Part 1 Steel and Snow by George R. R. Martin, A Dance with Dragons Part 1 Dreams and Dust by George R. R. Martin, The Legend of Lakshmi Prasad by Twinkle Khanna, Maharani by Ruskin Bond, Laughing Gas by P.G. Woodhouse, The Devil Wears Prada by Lauren Wiesberger, Everything Everything by Nicola Yoon, When Only Love Remains by Durjoy Dutta, This is Funny Bones by Twinkle Khanna, What Young India Wants by Chetan Bhagat, Collected Stories by Anita Desai, Fateh Triumph Over Tragedy by Kiran Bedi et al, Adultery by Paolo Coelho, The Return of the Butterfly by Moni Mohsin, The Winter Folly by Lulu Tegar, Midnight's Children by Salman Rushdie, Everyone Has a Story by Savi Sharma, Train to Pakistan by Khushwant Singh, Only Love by Eric Segal, To Kill a Mockingbird by Harper Lee, And Then There Were None by Agatha Christie, Murder on the Orient Express by Agatha Christie, The ABC Murders by Agatha Christie, My Feudal Lord by Tehmina Durrani. So guys, that was the part 1 for my bookshelf tour. I hope you enjoyed watching it. I'll be back with the part 2 of this bookshelf tour really soon. And if you want to connect with me on my social media, then the links are in the description box. Bye!